Willard, you sick fuck. You've made one too many horror movies. Ugh, this place just keeps getting worse.
I should have cast you in a space lab.
You would have made a marvelous brute. I mean, just bad enough to get the costume.
Tired of our little cabin on the lake, are we?
I was wondering when you were going to come out and play with the locals. They've just been dying to get to know you better.
That's what I'm talking about. That's a party without a little light show. This reminds me of this one time at band camp. Nah, really. And that gets me one step closer to me. And that just sounds weird.
Hurry up and join your little sidekick already!
This is really fucking weird, Kev.
Okay, now it's clear that I've been in this damn movie way too long.
I'm you, man! I'm you from the future, only slightly thinner! You just need to know that we're gonna kick Willard's ass, okay? Oh, and be nice to Sally, AJ, Andre, and Poindexter. They're just here to help. Oh, my friend, you're gonna find out. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Kev. Chapter 1. Man, this whole place is a big bag of dicks.
Thank you.
my happiness, but sure makes misery easy to live. This is where it all started for you.
Thank you. Seriously. You didn't have to do that.
Woo-hoo! Ooh, I gotta get you one of those. About time for a candy run, don't you think? Chapter 2.
I'm Fat Man.
Weight limit my ass. I know it's a lot to take in, but you need to know the truth. About time for a candy run, don't you think?
Brave in the Redwoods? What the fuck were we doing in Brave in the Redwoods? I mean, come on, it was like a nightmare on the line.
When Kevin started freaking out, I didn't know what to do. He started changing like contorted shit. Some Hollywood special effects shit. But real somehow. I ran to like an RV3. This was... What the fuck was going on?
Ooh, I gotta get me one of those. This one's gonna blow your mind, Kev, but don't worry, man. This nightmare's almost over.
Wait, this is Jay. This is me and Jay. No way. Not Jay. What the hell does this mean?
I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh, man. Oh, Jay, man. Jay, I gotta get out of here. I gotta find Jay. Jay! Ah!
Ah!
superpowers. Fuck yeah! Your brain just took a road trip. superpowers.
Now if you had died, we would have had something to work with.
We're still not back in the damn theater.
Where the hell are we now?
If I'm right, I think we're about to get a whole lot more funky.